December 13th, 2023. Look at that, he just swooped in. These freaks.